come to see this consignment to the Prime Minister government. We realize that indeed globalization is taking traction. We thought all along that globalization is all about trade and economies, but we also realize that when we have challenges, they also become global. And when we have global challenges, we need cooperation and collaboration as nations to work together. So we are really humbled by this gesture by Jack Ma Foundation that is donated to Africa, and this has come at a time when we really needed this equipment to protect our people. There are a lot of our citizens, there are a lot of equipment in terms of more than 2 million masks that will be distributed. There are also a lot of test kits that have also been distributed. So it will go a long way ensuring that those who are on the front line fighting this disease, like our nurses and our doctors, are protected, and also the people are also protected.
This is a report to the current leader for the global pandemic, COVID-19. So with the initiative of Ethiopian Prime Minister, the President Dr. Abiy Ahmed, in collaboration with the Chinese billionaire Jack Ma. This donation is donated for the all African countries. We received on March 22, the first batch arrived in Addis on 22 March. The first batch, with half of yesterday, we started to distribute to the rest of African countries. The first batch is for the Sudan yesterday evening. This is the second one. This is the first, but we will continue distributing to all African countries. As of tomorrow, we will continue to the east, west, to all African countries. So this is what...